Dear students, let's analyze another illustration of a situation where we are going to analyze a free ball at the vertex of n-gon. Here, the situation is described as small identical balls with equal charges are fixed at the vertices of a regular polygon of side A. And at an instant, a ball is released and observed. Obviously, it will be repelled and move away. And after a long time, another ball at the adjacent vertex is also released. And it is asking after a long time, the kinetic energy difference of the two balls is K. And we are required to determine the charge on each ball. Here, if we just analyze if this n-gon and these are balls placed on the vertices of this n-gon and each ball is say having a charge plus Q. And in this situation, if this ball is released, it will repel. It will be repelled by other balls and move away. And say for example, at this point, potential is V. Then the potential interaction energy of this charge at this point would be QV, which will transform into kinetic energy when it will be far away from this vertex. So when this ball will reach over here and say its speed is V1. Here in solution, we can write, at far away point, kinetic energy of ball A is, here I am naming this ball as ball A. This can be given as half mv1 square, which is equals to qv. Because qv was the interaction potential energy of the ball at this point, where v is the potential at this point due to all other n minus 1 balls. Now, if we release this ball B, and here we can consider potential as V1, then V1 can be given as same as V minus the potential due to this ball because this is not present as it was earlier released. So, here we can write, now potential at location of ball B due to n minus 1 balls is, here we can write this potential as V1, which is V minus the potential due to this ball, which is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by A. If we consider A is the edge length of this n-gon. So, in this situation now we can write the second ball when it will reach far away point, this ball B will be having a speed V2. So, I can write kinetic energy of ball B at far point is, this can be given as half mv2 square, which is equals to qv1. So, in this situation, we are given the problem that K is the difference in kinetic energy of the two balls. So, we can write, given that, half mv1 square minus half mv2 square is equals to k. So, here if we subtract these two, you can see the value of half mv1 square minus half mv2 square, I can write as q times this v minus v1, and that is equals to k. And the value of V minus V1 I can calculate from here, which is Q by 4 pi epsilon naught A. So, this will give me Q square by 4 pi epsilon naught A is equals to the total kinetic energy K. So, in this situation, the value of charge I can directly calculate from here. And you can see the value of Q I am getting is root of 4 pi epsilon naught A. So, that will be the answer to this problem, which we are required to find the charge on each ball.